The maternity ward at Wansbeck Hospitals had a baby boom with a difference. 9 members of its staff have fallen pregnant, all at around the same time. 7 midwives, a consultant and a secretary on the ward have all recently had a baby or are expecting one.
Been a little bit of drama happening on the ward, a lot of excitement. And it was just kind of like one after another, after another, after another being announced. And then everybody else is kind of panicking that they might end up in the same situation. So it's been a bit of mixed emotions, but a lot of excitement. Everybody's really pleased.
Mine wasn't planned. I don't know about the others. I think the majority of them was, but no, mine wasn't. Well, before I found out I was pregnant, I knew that 3 of them were. And then I announced I was pregnant, and then it was shortly after that all the others then started to come out, so it was a bit of a shock. Kept on saying to the others, well, you might as well join us, you'll be the odd one out if you're not pregnant.
It's just been fantastic. I mean, you know, having colleagues who are pregnant at the same time as you, just for the support that we've had, it's just been really fantastic, really. Just thrilled for them and just so looking forward for it all to get together and we can, you know, all go out with our babies and go out for lunch and things like that.
Chris Conway, News Post Leader TV, Ashington.